9 in the shot clock. Ball still in Rondo's hands. Gray off the catch for two.
Now that's why he was waiting.
And their lead all of a sudden is 13.
Boy, this story has been played out the last four games.
Matthews scores and he's fouled at the other.
Pistons up 13. Rip to the lane, rip to the rim, lays it up, lays it in.
Team that took the eventual champions Lakers six games last season.
About 6 minutes. After about three or four passes, they stopped playing defense. Stop standing around watching.
There was a time where Doc Rivers did not have to coach this basketball team because he understood great leadership on the floor, and he had to just simply
athletic ability at the point guard position.
New Skin, proud sponsor of the New Skin Jazz Dancers. This is a difference New Skin can make.
Despite being outboarded 28-16. The Hap halftime stat. Bounce inside for a dynamite dunk.
Ilyasova made a three, and Magetti's made three shots. So last night against Milwaukee, against New York, Milwaukee's bench had 40.
Does do that, right?
There he goes, gets the basketball.
Plays it. Bargnani sticks the jumper. He can shoot it.
Chalmers to Bosch. Nice hesitation.
Big step out. Why not put them on the bench with some extra fouls? Unfortunate for the Nets in that example. Back to Oren. The Nets.
Was the one in the first quarter.
Touched up and in.
Get used to that, folks.
Yeah, that's only highlight number one.
Yep.
Miller, the lob inside, and nobody does it better than he.
You're absolutely.
Against Lawson. Cut to the paint by Rip. Got him from in front. He got it.
10-point first half. Tony Parker. He, Ginobili, Jefferson, Duncan, and Blair.
Doing a great job on the board, taking care of the ball very well.
Alley-oop, Taylor. Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like
the Heat right now in control. The 16-point advantage, largest of the game.
Alley-oop to James. Great pass.
And Randolph couldn't even catch that rebound. It flubbed out of his hands. Fortunately, his teammate Johnson was there. Over the top.
7:41 to play in the half. There's an alley-oop inside to Durant.